Okay.
I'll say that.
You get
one
to that word.
Yeah, I'll pass it over.
Just look at me and then back to you.
Okay, ready? Shout out to Chris Morgan, who arranged the music and
accompanied. You're supposed to say play the.
Oh, play the accompaniment.
It's obviously not accompaniment right there.
Yeah, I know.
Like, I'm working
oh,
with
yeah,
you.
Oh, yeah, you're short. How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody
with some superhuman gifts. Some superhero. That's it, and come this one more step this way and blow almost right at them. There you
Big
go.
Bubbles.
That was perfect what Whoa. You did there. Alright, I'll tell you when.
Oh,
all right.
Nice.
Okay. Alright, bring this hand down while he laughs
really
and then bring it up, okay?
And then bring
so you're
gonna
start there.
Okay. Act like a hand and
stand up just a little bit more for me, Justin.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
There we go. Alright,
yeah,
and
like
he's laughing. Blow the bubbles.
Hey, that was decent.
That was good. Alright, let me just watch that.
I'm with Alyssa Montgomery right now. I cannot
Gummy.
Montgomery. Montgomery.
Don't die.
I'll try not to.
Don't fall.
Can't promise anything.
Wait, you got it. You got it. Yeah. I'm with Alyssa Montgomery right now.
And in your some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can miss. I want something just like this. Do do do.
He's in every BTS. Basically,
we love it.
At this point, you're like a consistent cast, seasonal.
That's right.
All around.
I'm the Cory Smith cast.
Yes.
It's going.
Oh. Well, save that for the bloopers.
No, no, no.
I'm with Alyssa Montgomery right now. She was. Shut up! Have some respect! Does your mama know you do that?
How many catcalls do you get every...
Apparently today, a lot. Oh, alright.
Some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss, I want something just like this.
The way dreams and the means again, Zane is gone.
Okay, don't start with, alright, yes, okay.
Yeah. my
hey.
Bad habits. It's hard to start not with those.
Okay. Alright.
Hey.
Don't start with either.
Or hey.
Hey. So hey. So hey.
Turn to somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
Shout out to Chris Morgan. Oh, dang it, hold on.
Yep. All right, and let's start walking.
I'm just here to.
What did you think of the video?
Good.
What did you think of the video?
I feel like you're like.
Oh yeah.
All right, so.
Jed wants to know. Bucky wants to know.
Okay.
Jed will fool him when he sees that he called. We're calling you out. You better get your plane ticket.
You guys are just gonna stand in the middle here, and you guys are gonna hold that in the hand of your left hand, your right hand.
I am with Justin Mark Packer.
Wait, my boyfriend. Retake that.
What did you do?
The girl.
And just laugh and talk, or laugh and blow. Yeah, going for that kiss one more time.
This would be horrible. This is a group project. It'd be the one everyone hates.
To somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
Alright, serious.
All right,
okay,
I
gotta
this
get
is
serious.
Real.
Hold on.
Serious thoughts.
Fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to. Somebody I can.
With the lighting, I wanted to do something a little different. I wanted to make my video look visually different than anything I'd ever done before, just to give some variety. But I love to look at Pinterest and Instagram kind of for inspiration for my videos. I don't typically base my videos off of other people's videos, but I've been really interested in photography lately. So there's some lighting that people have been doing that's kind of this new style of a way of doing photography. Most people do it in daylight or full brightness, but instead I wanted to. What are you laughing at?
Keep going.
What did he say? Okay, and I wanted to do this kind of at nighttime because the song kind of made me think of fireworks. And that is kind of, you know, the typical way people describe a relationship is that it's like fireworks. And so I wanted to visually represent that. I'm very into, you know, visually, subliminally putting messages into videos, good ones. And so I thought I wanted to play with light, and I actually got just some cellophane and stuck it over with like some clips, some like file clips over some lights, and it made this really cool like kind of 3D glasses effect. And every location I chose was lit. Either we had like sparklers or, you know, like Christmas lights or just the street lamps. And it kind of gave it a more of a date night feel, which
is Coke. We're on like several dates throughout the video. So
many dates in one night.
It was a story.
It was really fun. But yeah, that's kind of why I decided to do that. Wanted to give it a different feel, and kind of be a little visual representation. That's all.
That's a wrap. With
some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
Alright.
That was that. That wasn't funny.
It's when you did this. You are the grimace emoji, you know that.
Yes, you are. You have the perfect grimace face. That's a compliment.
You don't think your jokes are that funny, you do that.
Yeah, you do. You're like, I'm gonna be nice, but I can tell. It's your tell.
I can turn to somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
I'm with Justin Mark Packer.
You gotta give me more of a break before, after the laugh. Because otherwise it's Packer.
I'm with
Where I wanna do it.
Do it towards the camera.
Okay.
Okay,
Take three.
Whoa. You're good at that.
Sorry, take four. I'm done doing it.
Okay. Take five.
Oh, I want something just like this. Well, filming was cool. It was different. First for everything, yeah.
Second.
It's pretty different for me, like I just said. But it was fun. Yeah, talking about the lighting.
It is a wrap.
It's a wrap.
Martini shot or margarita?
Or margarita. We haven't decided yet.
What does that mean? I don't know.
You can probably Google it real quick.
Siri knows all. So she's gonna say.
Siri, what is a margarita shot?
Get like alcohol.
For what is a margarita shot? These are like shots.
Yeah. That's what I figured. A margarita shot, you get a little. Yeah. Not a. Click camera.
And look at each other. And pull her in for a kiss. Oh wow, that was quite the pull.
I'm with Justin Mark Packer, my boyfriend. Been introduced in the last video. He was in this video with me, and I don't typically reuse people in my videos, but kind of the reason I wanted to reuse him in this one, A, it's fun. B, with this one, I really wanted to focus on kind of the subtleties and like the details of a relationship and kind of cute moments that you get with a real couple and chemistry, whereas you wouldn't maybe get that with an on-screen couple as fast. And since this was kind of rushed a little bit, I needed someone that I didn't have to rehearse with and I could just
be natural.
And just like, it's all intuitive because we go like it better. So that was why I brought him onto this. Also, he's really cute. The reason.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, you are. I am with Luke Porter right now, my official videographer for Something Just Like This. I've worked with him before on some photo shoots, so I'm excited to work with him on a music video for the first time. Tell us where we can find you.
You can find me at Luke Porter Films on Instagram or Luke Porter Films on Facebook or www.lukeporterfilms.com.
Yo, go check him out. He is great. He also does weddings, so if you're getting married, he's your guy.
That's right.
I'm here with Becky right now. She is the person that I go to for all of my music woes and recording and everything that I need help with musically. She's amazing. And our studio is named Fox Fox. So, Foxy. Shout out to Chris Morgan, who arranged the music and provided the
accompaniments
to the track. What?
She can't say that word, so.
He's helping.
Just so everyone knows.
But Chris Morgan is really awesome. I've worked with him countless times. He plays a trillion different instruments. I can't count them, but he's super talented. So if you need someone to arrange, it's an exaggeration on purpose.
Chris Morgan.
Shh. Do you play a trillion? I talked to him about this. Okay. Jeez. Rude.
All right.
I think that's all. I'm with Alyssa Montgomery right now. She was incredible to come on set and help us out with the sound, with the lighting and everything. She is getting to film and yeah, she was super helpful. So I appreciate it. Go check her out. Bye. Rap on Monica, rap on Luke, rap on Allison, rap on Caleb, rap on Vincent.
Sorry, we're doing a thing. No, it's great. Monica was right and I was wrong. It's called
Thank
the
you.
Martini shot, not
Thank
the margarita
you.
Shot. All
I'm still
hail.
Not forgiving you yet.
Or we could call it the virgin
Someday.
Margarita shot.
Yeah, come on, represent.
Those aren't any fun though.
Shh, I'm not, I'm 19, I don't drink.
Are you 19?
Yeah. Some superhero, some fairy tale, please. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like